Nothing down here. All right, I'll get you later. Sounds like there might actually be another crystal in here. Somewhere. Maybe it's outside. Coming with me, sir. Yeah, I know. Let's go. I have to show you to Mom. No, you're not gonna make this easy. No, you're not gonna make this easy at all. I'll take this instead. Maybe I'll find another dodo bird that does want to come home with me. I lost it. Come on. Pink thing. Another crystal close. I'm all distracted. Oh, it's right there. Oh, there's two right down there. What's this? Rocket power is now increased. What? Don't do that. I wonder if there's more than 100 crystals. I found 40 of them already, and we're not even all the way there yet. Halfway there, I don't think. Matter of fact, closer to this thing than we are to the top. So I'm gonna use this. Look out! Just zap back up to the top. Left stick to navigate, press X to teleport. think it's working that way. Oh, sort of is. It's only slightly traumatic. I'm still hearing tingling. Pretty sure there's still crystals nearby. Intuition told me there'd be one up here. Still hear one. Bet some of them are really well hidden too. Whoa, whoa, where are you going, buddy? Hear another one. You, I want you to come with me. We're gonna go to the scanner and we're gonna find out some more information about you. See if we can find out why you jingle like a mushroom shouldn't. Surprised I kept hold of that. What? A champignon? Observe the fungi. Like a pig head on a stick. Champignon or weird. That was a haiku. And I probably said it all wrong. But they are weird. And I didn't notice that meep over there before. I'll replenish my flower. Can't tell if I hear. Oh, there is a crystal right there. Oh, wait. This is new. That's a carrot. Ooh, and there's an underground bit there. Well, I can't leave yet. Oh, but I was almost done with this place. Come on, mushroom. Your day is done. Is a crot. I've just fed the crot analysis into my extensive databanks and it's returned 75,000 recipes for soup, 25,000 for cake, and one for a brownie. Who puts root vegetables in a brownie? I don't know. I actually don't like brownies. So it's a mystery to me why anybody would eat a brownie in the first place. Vegetables aren't good support objects. That's something I'll have to keep in mind. You don't want to run down in there, sir. This is the same cave I was in earlier. But I need you to come with me. Whoa. I dropped it. God dang it. Thing is slippery. It's actually really hard to carry. For whatever reason. Oh, dang you. Darn you to heck. Come on, let's go. You're gonna get scanned. Oh, crap. Ah, dang it, I can't get it up here. Darn thing keeps falling. Alright, hopefully I'll find some more somewhere. Otherwise, exhausted this place. Now, where am I going to direct this? Up that way, I guess. Whoa. pretty gross. Just saying. Stuck here. Dude, play nice down there. I'm not being mean to anybody. I only tried to drag a dodo bird around. And I kicked a mushroom off of an island. Whoa, whoa, look out. I'll accept this fate. Oh gosh, oh gosh. Grab hold. Alright, where are we going next? Need to get up there. Can I direct this one over there? I bet I can. Okay, let's try it. Kind of disturbing. Just a little further. There we go. Weird. Am I actually grabbed onto anything there? Now where? It was a long trip back over there. Let's see, but I can ride one of those over to that one. Hope that's not a crystal I just saw down there. Can't imagine it would be. Pretty sure I got the vast majority of them, not all. Alright, there's our destination. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Chill out. It's gone all the way over there. Still here, Crystal. Where are you hiding? There it is. Need to replenish my flower too. Oh no. Bud, you really need to figure out how to some stability. Over there on that island is one. Pretty sure. But I think I want to get that teleporter thing before I go over there. I'm gonna have to travel on the big stalk to get there. So let's go. Ooh, can I make it? I can now. Easy does it, easy does it. So I don't think there's much in the way of easy doesn't it for Bud here. Just kind of stumbles along. Could actually ride one of these things over there. Don't need this one for anything else anyway. There's no flower here. I really wanted a flower. But have we scanned you? Fuchsia Gordon, another uncommon treat. DNA varies from the main plant by a very small amount. Fuchsia.
Yep.
Fuchsia. How far up are we? 531 meters out of what? 2 kilometers was it? It's not a terrible amount of progress. Don't hear crystal. Oh, there's flowers. Alright. Now, there's islands I want to get to. like that over there. That's gonna be a trick. Bud, you okay? You look drunk. Let's see. Let's walk over there. By walk, I mean crawl. Been to that island. Been to those two. Love the view in this side of the galaxy. I do miss the internet. That's pretty great. Give me that. Alright. Oh, no, you don't. Go stumble bumbling back down to the bottom. Not today. All right, where's that protuberance I wanted? Maybe you can just bounce off this leaf over there. Yeah, this will work. Cover quite a distance. Wait, 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 wait. I want this back. Oh my gosh, what in the world just happened? Let's save that. Get back up there with this guy. Oh no, 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 no. You are one ungainly robot. Sir. All right, now I want over there. Where's me a stalk? One on this side. Sun? Okay. Looks like there was a car coming up behind me. Closest thing I got is that one. I want that one to go over there. I So, I'm going to use some of those. Or that one. We need to stabilize just a tad. Whoa.
Look out.
Alright, let's see. I'm gonna go way over here. If we can. Oh, it's slowing down. All right, it made another one. Grab. We've been over there? I don't think we have. I bet there's things to get to. Just have to remember I need to go there. Well, the view distance is pretty impressive. Right down there is where we started. There was one right under there. That's our next big island, and that is a big one. Then it's going to go right through that hole. There's one on that little rock down there. They make the climbing pretty easy. Does tire your hand out after a little while. Oh. Ooh-wee. I hear you, but where are you? There you are, you're down there. Not sure if it's pleasantly soothing or completely annoying. Turn your radio, have you tuned your radio to help find the bugs? Oh, good. Oops. Uh-oh. Okay. Alright, where are we headed to next? I think that island right over there. And we'll use you to get there. Me a trick, but whoa. Where are we going? Oh, wow, over this way. Probably should have used a different one. But this is the one we had. Alright, I'd like to be back on top of it. Down this way. What's that? Oh, that's what I was talking about when I said it was gonna tell me when I was close to the crystals. Been to that island. We jumped over there. I like using the stalks to get to an island. That way I know if I've been to it or not. I like making these big convoluted routes with just one of these vines after another. Just grow a vine off of a vine. I think it's amusing. That said, let's use this one to get over to the main stalk, if we can. Hey, bud, get a hold of yourself. In the plant. Alright, going this way. Oh, screw it. We're going the whole way with it. Eventually. Whoa, whoa, whoa. It picked up a little more speed than I anticipated. Suck it up. There's an obvious joke to be made here, but I'm sure it doesn't need prompting from me. Connect that island up. I'm gonna call it a stream for tonight. We'll pick this back up next Sunday. I'm enjoying this quite a bit. Hopefully it doesn't give me problems next time like it did today. Uh-oh, don't you do it. This is a nice, relaxing little thing. Nice change from head and time, which wasn't exactly frenetic, but... Yeah, I have seen that waterfall. I've been watching that waterfall for a while now. There's no crystal here? Huh. For sure there'd be another one here. Carrot, get out of here. Down to the ocean, where you belong. Boy, look at all that. Jeez. 3/4, well, almost 3/4 of a kilometer up now. We got plenty to go. Still lots to explore. That'll be for next week.